In this video, I will be showing you how to see the usage statistics of your API in Google AI Studio. Let's get started. For this, come into the home interface of Google AI Studio, and here we are having Get API Key. Select it, and here, if you just scroll down, in your API key, you'll be having this View Usage Data. Select it, and this will show you the usage statistics. As you can see, first thing is you can select the time range, and next is the model. You can filter by that, and next your Google project name. And apart from that, here we are having the number of input tokens per day, requests per day. If you want to know more information, you can just click on open in Cloud Console and see it. These are the statistics that you see for a free API in Google AI Studio. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Another lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.